Hello and welcome to another Let's Play. Me, GamerWolfSix of Fuga, Melodies of Steel. We got meats. On the last Let's Play, we started this chapter, which is 9? Heck, I actually don't know. Let's send Hannah, her, and him. Because we tend to use them a lot, so hopefully we'd get them upgraded. Okay, skip past this. Space is dash. That's new. Okay, that's two jars. Let's go this way first. Three jars. I was a bit worried because, like, the things didn't go down yet. Okay, I guess we could touch him. I was like, eh, I'm gonna gamble that. Four jars and a dude. Let's go this way. Four jars, one dude, two dudes, actually. Okay. Should be able to do that. Nice. A rough crystal. Pretty sure there wasn't any areas that I missed. Oop. I pressed shift to run past him, but then I was like, hopefully we didn't use a bullet, but we didn't. Oop. You got me there. Or you almost did. Yeah, there's beans on that thing. Pretty sure that's everything. I guess that's everything. Nice, bamboo and wood. Okay. So, health and stuff, and then it looks like difficult battles. Fair enough. Seems like just the one. Should be good, hopefully. Which has health. I really wish you could switch those guns around first. I guess we're having that, but also having that guy that has delay. So we'll need her. That guy. No, wait. And that should heck him. Though, actually, let's try something else, just in case. Oh. Now you guys do decrease skill to cost. Really should double check that before. Smoke. Stun. I did look up something and it said that that guy might have like a no matter what it hits you kind of thing. So that's why I switched that. I was like, well, these guys don't seem so bad. And then actually, let's double check. So he's stunned. So we send heavy to get that. And then maybe like one red, one blue, one something. Speed increase after using skills. How about that? That should be a nice comp. Then we do want something to get that guy out of the air. Yeah, one thing at a time, I guess. Though I might have wanted to do a thing. Defense. Yeah, let's do this. And then do that. We should be able to take it down with just blues, right? Yeah, let's keep it as is. Oh, I thought it was gonna take more than just one shot. I might heck myself, actually. Yeah, I think I did. Shoot. Thank you. Really, nobody? Well, I guess we'll just have to foster relationships early. What was it, 18? How about we try that first? To do some real damage. Because he should be able to, like, really heck them. I was kind of hoping to do a bit more damage. That should take at least one out. I don't like doing that these days. Still. And then we should probably defend. And then probably health first and foremost. Then use some of that. 32. But that's normal attacks. No, I guess we could always try it with her. 92, that's much better. Oh yeah, we're trying to knock down their armor. Okay, so he should be next so that he can decrease that one guy. Then she would be next to stall him or maybe even destroy him. And then we'd have someone else take this spot. Seems legit. And try and stall that one first. So we just need one more to go down. Yeah, we can stall that one, which is that one? Yeah. So she should be next. And then we would need a yellow to take that spot. Actually, you two switch. So we can get rid of that some of that armor first. Okay, so let's see, we'll need... Seems legit. Hope it works. Nice. And then now we start pounding that hole. Oh, woo. Four, that's not a lot. Normal attacks, increase accuracy. Well, that's so low that... How about we try luck rates? Let's try and get some health and... stuff. Has it tried to spin up yet? No. I don't think so. A bit less than half. If it hasn't done anything yet, it could just continue to do that. I was a bit worried because I was like, okay, it's adding wrath. What is it gonna do? Ooh, titanium. I guess we could have taken more hits than we used SP, but that's fine. Am I having to assume the bottom one's the harder one? We'll have to see. Oh, damn it. We have all that again. I guess that's fine since it's like, well, either that or do the harder things. And I want some of that energy. Now, hopefully these dangerous fruits aren't too dangerous. They're not elite. Manageable. Let's see what we can bring up to the front line. 16. Thirty-two, that's even better. Twenty-seven. What was it, 32? Oh, yeah, you. I'm gonna try something a bit risky, which is stalling, intermittent stalling. Okay, that should be, damn, what happened? Do we get anything before the intermission? Don't know. Oh damn it, we put the girl in there. It's weird that attacking doesn't do much compared to the other one. How'd we do that? Okay, comparatively not a ton. Let's switch you to. He defends, she does a thing. Defense. You here. You here. Would you take out that, then somebody does some damage on that other one. Let's see again. So, red there destroys that. We probably don't even need red. And then that one would get rid of that one, and then maybe one or two hits, and that should be done. But we should probably set up for the next one too, right? It should be alright, right? Oh yeah, especially since we need to stall it as well. Definitely. How about some anti-air stuff first round? Then Tank Girl does her thing. Oh, was I thinking of something else? 55, 48. Then you do your stuff. Normal attacks. Seems legit. Ah, I thought they were a bit weaker than that. Defense. Thank you. How about I switch you guys out so that you can get a little bit of XP or health? Well, Yeah, Hannah. Okay. Well, since I didn't know about that, we could have done that a bit better, but still. Next up is okay, time to use something else I don't like particularly too much again. Oh, I guess we could put that a bit later here actually. Flower Girl. Though actually, do we have anybody that has like, I'm a bit worried because, like, we're kind of running on fumes when it comes to to health and stuff. Hit it again, because I'm like, oh, those two go together, and it's like, oh, right. Balls. Well, hopefully we can split everything up just a tad. Oh, and did shock. Excellent. You're doing that. There for a little bit. Put the girl back in. Damn it, kid. Stop being depressed. And stuff. It's being like, oh, I don't want to go to war. scary. Actually, so one attack would get that, but then we'd need piercing to get the rest, I think. I think that's legit. Damn it, Brits. Okay, let's try some of this. Can't afford to have children getting afraid of war. Oh right, is the problem. But at least it did what it was supposed to do anyways. And let's see what we have next. Boy. The intermission's coming up, so we definitely should use him. And you two are pissing yourselves, so there isn't really much I can do with you. Oh, boy. And not in a good way. You're not pissing yourself in a good way. That's the problem. Let's keep it at that. Wow, that does quite a bit of damage. Probably just focus on stalling them, really. Which is where I guess you come in. Chance to decrease armor rank. Is there anyone else that we can do something with? Oh, you got a thing too. Yeah, but we don't have a lot of SP, that's a thing. What is your thing, anyways? I honestly can't remember. But we'll risk that. I don't know how I feel about that one, you know? We have to switch him with somebody. Just try to do a whole bunch of damage output, I guess. Fuck you. That really doesn't do much for us. Did it miss? Didn't seem to do squat. Well, if she can do that, then she could probably be there. And then switch back to these guys.
No,
That would be most optimal, I guess. We do need a lot more SP. And I want to switch him out so that we can stuff. Should be able to do it, right? And maybe switch you guys. Though, do we get an intermission on the next one? I thought it was sometime in the future. Or maybe my eyes are brains deceiving me. Heck, you better not be. There's a question. If you use the soul beam, does it kill the boss instead of not killing them if it would kill them? Yeah, you should probably not do that, just in case you get shot. Or do you just do that at the end of every battle? How would you know? Also, have we not gotten him a different pair of clothes? Okay, we do have an intermission. Good. I was like, shoot. If we didn't, I would be a little bit risked. 44 minutes, Christ. Well, that's gonna be the end of this let's play. So, comment, guys, I like comments. I mean, I guess we could just go over there. Would we wanna do that? Yeah, 44 minutes. Tell me what you like, dislike, tips, or otherwise. If you like my YouTube, like to grow, then please like, subscribe, and check out the videos that have grown. Please remember to spare to do your apples to help control the pig population. And until next time, let's play me, GamerWolfSix of Fuga, Melodies of Steel. Heck, see ya.